Assalamualaikum and hi guys. As we know, breakfast is really important for us, especially we are students. Even though it is really important, but a lot of students ignore it and neglect it from their daily life activities. So today, I want to show you guys a simple dimple breakfast dish that only costs you 10 minutes to do it. I can say that this breakfast can make you zero hunger until your lunch time. Let's go. So guys, before we proceed to the next step, I need a toaster, a kettle, and cutlery. So I'm getting hungry right now. Let's go.
So the ingredients are eggs, bread, and of course kaya.
Okay guys, first thing first, we need to boil this water. After this water get boiled, we need to put the egg into the kettle. While waiting for this water to get boiled, we need to toast 2 slices of bread. Aha! Time's up, guys! Right now, we need to take out the eggs from the kettle. Take it out properly. And then, take your plate and put your bread on it. After that, we need to clean up our table first. Okay guys, I'm getting hungry right now. Let's move to the next step.
As we know, bread have lots of carbohydrate, while egg rich with protein. So right now, you can spread the kaya on the bread. If you love the kaya, you can spread it as much as you want. After finish spread the kaya on the bread, we proceed to the next step. Take the egg and then crack it properly. After you crack it, you slowly put it on the bread. The cost of this ingredient for 2 slices of bread only costs you 40 cents. For 20 grams of kaya, only 35 cents. And 1 egg, only 60 cents.
Money don't jiggle jiggle, it folds. I'd like to see you wiggle wiggle, for sure. And make you wanna dribble dribble. You know, riding in my Fiat, you really have to see it. 6 feet 2 in a compact, no slack, but luckily the seats.